He seems to always want to play catch up with events.
Right. Two things. One, did he say anything today that changed the dynamic in Russia? Or the ice? No. Did he say anything that didn't get Hamas or domestically? Establish himself, try to position himself as the aggrieved he ducks the question about what he would do on immigration by executive action. And he still wants to work with both parties in both chambers at some kind of compromise. He's really not trying to get the message out on any particular domestic issue.
Okay, Paul, you can put it down.